rasping is done, and now we have the handle of the walking stick shaped. This will be quite comfortable sitting right in the center of your palm. And you know, after the rasping stage, now we're going to start sanding it down, maybe get off some of this namas, maybe bring out some of these nice purplish colors as well. And yeah, this should turn into quite a nice walking stick soon. Thank you for watching this little journey of the walking stick, and stay tuned for the next video.